Police are searching for the suspect in an attempted armed robbery just off the IUPUI campus last night. The school posted emergency alerts around 11 p.m. that there was an attempted robbery with a handgun near the canal at Indiana Avenue and West Street. They described the suspect as a black male with a red shirt and black shorts. Police do say there is no longer an immediate threat in the area this morning. They say normal activity can continue, but just be vigilant.